I know how much hard work it takes to pursue a dream of building a business. The long hours, time away from family, the rejection, the ideas you know are brilliant that just don't seem to catch on. There is a great quote from Thomas Edison that does the best job of defining what it's like to be an entrepreneur. I have not failed, I have just found 10,000 ways that don't work. Everyone here is part of a tradition that stretches all the way back to Edison